Mainline Plastic Surgery. I wanted to talk to you about gynecomastia, or male breast enlargement. We performed a procedure just this morning using laser liposuction to correct male breast enlargement. This is a common condition that affects many men. They're self-conscious in terms of wearing shirts or going shirtless, and it can be easily corrected in the office in under 2 hours, and the recovery afterwards is minimal. Most patients can return to normal activities within less than 2 days. Some patients can even return to work the following day, although I would say to be safe, you should take 1 day off from work. Non-strenuous physical activities within 2 to 3 days and return to the gym in less than a week.